Hi folks, Cheeky Scouser's back. The silencer test, look on Andy's air gun review please. He has 9 silencers. I recorded mine again and I had trouble with my SD card and I'd put everything away. So now I'm going to do some local, I'm going to do some pellet testing I should say at my favourite rifle club. I'm up in Atherton, nice large range, I'll point the camera down range. There we go. Quite a few spinners. That's the 30 yard range. Can't quite focus it, but I'll put the camera on the bench and I'll get shooting and I'll be back to you in a minute. First up, field target, trophies target on the left. Next up, Sovereign Range Masters. Next up are WS Superfields. Just need to do some scope adjustments. I am sorry about that. As you can see, if you can, possibly, the group in there below the target, schoolboy's error. Forgot to check the air on my rifle. 60 bar. That's why it was shooting so low. So I'm going to try again with the RWS Superfields. Right, here we go again, RWS Superfields with air in the rifle. I try not to laugh. That's my first one on target. I'll do 5 more shots. These are 6 shot groups at 30 yards. I'm sorry about that. Pretty impressed with them RWS, just pulled the last shot. The next shot is RWS Superdomes. Next up, RWS Superdomes on the right. Impressive grouping once again. Next up, Air Arms Fields 4.5 ones. Next up, Air Arms Fields Diablos 4.52. Couple of flies there, I think they were damaged pellets.